They won't let me load into my own world. A network error has occurred. Heading to the main menu. Are you kidding me right now? Is it gonna allow me to get on my own world? Yes. What is this match? Sean's son, I guess, Tyler, or that is Matthew.
You need to up the heat. I've got some info, which...
Wait, when I went there, he said tonight,
Relax.
I can't remember his name.
It's Coburn. I run things. Shiv has forgotten
me and him,
that, so I'm removing him from the equation.
The day after the party, we actually stayed
scalps.
There and ate. Like, we went downstairs and ate.
Me.
A lot of those.
You won't exist. You got that?
I got that.
Remember that party, Tyler?
I'll be in touch.
Mm-hmm.
That was a real fun party. I hope I get invited to his birthday again today, this year. It should be this year. He should invite me. He said, I hope he remembers me. Error! Connecting to the PlayStation Network, please. Son of a gun! Nothing's working! Keep Minecraft! Wait, it ain't working! Let me play some Spotify, bruh! You kidding me? Who cares about an error? I wanna listen to music. I can be better than the world without. Finally, it's working. Thank God.
All points, listen up. Current target is no longer our most wanted.
Those are sparks. Open them. You kidding me? An error connected to the PlayStation Network. Please try again later. I just got on you. What the crap, man? I'm like from Spotify. Ah, there! There. All I had to do is just go up. I love this song so much. It's my favorite song in the world. Hey, you should listen to the song. Tyler, you there?
Mm-hmm.
She's gonna tell me that I'm the thing.
Like I'm drink, I don't drink beer and whiskey, boy. You know I don't drink beer. Standing over in the corner, winding up on my bedroom floor.
In the closet, should have burned it. You should have lost it. Sorry, all the HS in the world, they don't appear to know this. Maybe just the action, I won't cover nothing up. With everything, detail, I drug me through the mud. I'm gonna sing that, only something down, down on the floor. Just in case you get the nerve to come knocking on my door. Now I'm going to hang you out the dry. Losing all your secrets to the la. Hey, Hunter.
Hey.
Yo. Your friend yesterday was a big, huge ball.
I know. He's usually not like that. I don't know what got into him.
Like, what the crap happened? I mean,
I don't know.
That was crazy.
Yeah.
I'm live streaming later if you want. Wanna play Minecraft together?
I'm live streaming right now.
Look at you, Mr. Perfect.
Well, I'm not live streaming until like 6 or 7, because I'm gonna go get my sister in a minute. Like 20 minutes or 30, 40.
Right.
That's what I'm waiting. So you wanna do a let's play?
I'm playing on this other one right now.
I'm talking about later.
I don't care.
Alright, we'll do a let's play. We're gonna do one every day, or if you want to. I don't really care. It'll be your choice.
Alright.
I'm a cameraman, you're the guy that helps me with stuff.
Yay.
I ain't the guy that plays let's play.
Cameron has Minecraft for those, he can play on it too.
Yeah, no. He doesn't play that much Minecraft.
He told me like he would play with me and stuff, so.
Oh, it's two bunnies! That looks like Sam. And evil eyes.
Evil people.
Like, it was two bunnies. Two bunnies. Two bunnies.
Right. I like building.
How do you make bread?
3 pieces of wheat.
Yeah, I know that. But do you place in just one or do you like need four?
Are you using classic crafting?
Yes.
It's three.
Three.
In a row. Three in a row. And you make bread.
Oh. Yeah, I need to pack some bread as well.
Might need one of those, yeah. I wish my crafts were realistic.
Kinda.
Like, they have more weapons and stuff. That's what I mean.
Oh.
They have more weapons. They have more weapons, this game would be amazing.
If they had it actually going,
that'd be awesome.
This game would be awesome.
The only thing I'm not gonna have is a helmet.
Come on. What, like, every game that you do a live stream, don't the producers that made the game watch it?
I don't know.
Because you could be talking about this game. Because I was talking crap about Treyarch in my last live stream. The reason I was talking crap because I was playing under Dragon Jack and I went down because I was using the SVG in a corner where that first dragon is. And I was camping a corner and using my SVG. I didn't shoot the dog. It jumped on top of me. I couldn't shoot it. And I finally shot it, but it dog came out of nowhere and hit me down. And I had quick revive. I had to buy a quick revive again. Just for that.
Wow.
How rip-off is that?
Pretty rip-off.
Never ever camp in a corner with the...
I could have told you that.
Oh, Treyarch. I hope Treyarch watches that video. Now I'm gonna laugh. I've been laughing on your face saying, wake up, you need to make money, bros. I got a village with 3 diamonds, 5 iron. No wood. No food. Oh, here's the iron.
There we go.
Are you kidding me right now? Oh, I don't have those privileges. I was trying to not let me die. I can disable something.
Disable hunger?
Yeah, because I don't have no food.
Go kill a cow.
I'll eat these potatoes.
I'm trying to decide, should I use oak, dark oak, or birch wood for my underwater house I'm gonna make?
I don't know,
should I? Is that a bun?
Song back home.
Oh, I hear Tyler talking on his live stream. Hey guys, it's Hunter here.
I don't hear him.
I just heard him talking. I think he stopped though. We probably annoyed him. But I don't care!
You got that to my volume! Oh. That was muted. Beer whiskey boy, you know I don't drink red. Probably in the corner, right up on the bedroom floor. You should have hidden in the closet. You should have burned it and then you're gonna die. That's all I have to hang you up with, ja. Those are all your secrets to the light. David's going in a way to say goodbye to you. Oh, that was midnight sleep when I am. And I'm like, no, I'm so sorry. All the Apex in the world, they going green, dirt, and lonely. Maybe get to asking, I won't have nothing up. I'm missing it all down the floor. Just in case you get the nerve, I'm knocking on my door. Now I'm gonna find you out to ja. Closing on the secret to the la. And just going in a way to say goodbye to you. Oh, no, man, I'm sleeping in, I'm late again. Oh, I'm so sorry. All the insects in the world, they gonna clean your dirty laundry. I love this song so much. Whoa, right up and in the corner, right up on the bedroom floor. Sitting in the closet, she the bomb. You might want your losses. Okay, I can kind of hear Tyler with the bedroom.
Huh?
Holy crap! He has four people watching him right now! Are you watching him?
No. These notes? Got him! Ha! Got him!
Oh! It says four people, but he's not. It doesn't show on the screen that he has four people. Tally there.
How's it going? I've heard it so many times on like the radio and stuff. Big booty that you got a big booty. That's it. Okay, however, some people are actually saying it's the worst song of the year. I might have to agree, but it's also kind of catchy. I think it's kind of catchy. We're going to go for this one. I don't know why I paid for that freaking bumper. And then I another bumper.
NBA.
And what I noticed straight away with the Skyline already is in stock form, any car in stock form, I'm guessing, feels very heavy, very sluggish compared to what you actually put a
sports mode
on it. It's really weird. Like, I was kind of disappointed by it. I expected it to be very good.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
It's amazing. But it wasn't. It was kind of slow and sluggish. But once I actually got to it and tuned it, it was very good. And it's now become my favorite car. Now,
once you've actually purchased your car, you'll need to tune it to a specific spec to allow you to use it in specific races. So what we're going to do now is jump up to the map, and we're going to go to a street class tuner. In the beta, we have access to off-road and street class tuning. So what I'm going to do is show you the street class tuning of a Skyline. So here we are about to add a street kit to my R34 Skyline. So what you do here is you apply the kit and it allows you to then obviously further customize your car and use it in races that are
got what it takes behind the wheel. But can you deliver in a crew? Free drive stunts are a range of challenges you can attempt in a crew. To pass each stunt, teamwork is essential, with each completed stunt earning rewards and unlocking a tougher one to face. Choose your crew wisely, work together, and prove your crew is the best.
Thank you. watching 21 Jump Street. I said I'm watching 21 Jump Street.
I just blocked the dog with Leo. That was sick.